Andy Warhol predicted it. Everybody would want his moment of fame, and we live in a world where it's easy. And sometimes some kids think that's an objective or by itself just to be famous.
Sorry.
Focused. I don't try to be focused. In this sense, I don't force myself. We live in a world where people like to define you and put you in boxes. So, oh, you are a painter, or you are a graffiti artist, or you are a club owner, fashion editor, or you do movies, or you write, or you do photography. I tried to do all those things because I was curious and I enjoy doing them. And I don't make separation from all these different activities. They still regroup my desire of and curiosity of doing things I like and telling stories. So having a place, a nightclub, for me is as creative sometimes than going out and do a graffiti or be in my studio and do a painting. I was lucky and never had to explain anything to my parents. I was living with my mom. I only know that she was really annoyed that when she had to go to get me from the police station. That's a bit, and I used to get in trouble with other graffiti gangs and things like this. That I guess wasn't a really restful time for her. But like beside that, she was kind of supportive of my passion for graffiti. I used to have a graffiti crew who was called TVB. What the meaning was. Everything is good. And doing graffiti, I used to write my name, but very, very soon, there were so many people having different names and writing, so you couldn't really tell the difference from one name to the other. So one day I decided, instead of writing my name, I would do a character to draw, and that character was Mr. A. Underground and subculture back then, and I guess after it became a bit more diffused and more popular, with a good thing and a bad thing, but like, so I create myself a friend, an alter ego. Yeah, and I lived a time where when you were looking for subculture, you had really to be curious and to make an effort to get access to it. I don't know if it's good or bad, but like being underground was a real effort. It was easy to be made.